If you want to play flute and if you just started your journey and if you want to play some amazing songs, then this is the first video that you should come to. The reason I'm giving you this video is because while there are many videos on tutorial, you should start with a very simple notations which will help you play beautiful songs. And such small songs, when you play well, it will give you good confidence to keep playing flute and it will help you in your overall flute journey. So today I'm going to share 10 songs or 10 tunes which will be really nice because you've heard about these tunes multiple times. They are also very similar and simple to play because these are basic notes, okay, which are relatively much easy for a beginner to play. And they're popular, so it's going to be interesting. So please be with me in this video till the end so that you can learn all the 10 tunes. Also, there is a link in the description which you click, you will get the PDF of all the notations that I'm going to sing. So when you look at this video, have the PDF in front of you and play along. Let's start with the first tune, which is, this is the tune from Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein, and it's a short tune which you will see when one of the character is introduced in the movie. It sounds like this. Hope you have the notations in front of you. Ni ga re ga ma ga ma ni ni ga re ga ma ga ma ni ga re ga ma ga ma ni ma ni ga re ga ma ga ma ni ni ga re ga ma ga ma ni ga re ga ma ga ma ni ma Pada ni sa ni dha ni dha pa dha ma ga re ga dha. Pada ni ga ni dha pa ma ga re ga. Pada ni sa ni dha ni dha pa dha ma ga re ga dha. So whenever I'm playing, so I'm not just playing ga re, I'm just bouncing ga re. So ga I'm bouncing, dha I'm bouncing. Pada ni ga ni dha pa ma ga re ga. So I'll just play once again. So this is the first tune. The interesting part about this tune is that you can also play this with Komal Swara, but I'll play this towards the end. Okay. The second tune, which you have, I'm sure you've heard multiple times, which is this. I started flute, I started with this tune, and when I played this tune, I was so happy that it made me play other tunes. So this is a very simple but very popular tune, which is mm, Pa-pa-re-sare-sare-sare-ga-ma-ga-re. Now, pa is madhya sattak, okay? So, don't make the confusion of whether it is mantra or madhya. If it is plain pa, I have not mentioned any dots. If it's mantra pa, I would have mentioned dot below the pa. Now, in this case, pa is shuddha, is madhya sattak. And then, resa-resa is the tar sattak. Pa-re-sare-sare-sare-ga-ma-ga-re. Pare sare 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 gama gare, pare sare 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 mare sadha, pare sare 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 gama gare, sare sadha sadha pa ma pa. Please keep a note of where I'm blowing, where I'm cutting the blow. So actually, I'm playing this entire one tune without any break in between. It's a very simple tune because there is no komal swar or any difficulty here. So this is the second tune which you should definitely play. And try to memorize the notations when you're playing this. Moving to the third, which is one of the very famous tunes, which I'm sure everyone would have heard multiple times, which is Happy Birthday tune. Sare sa ma ga, sa sa re sa pa ma, sa 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 da ma ga re, ni ni da ma pa ma. Now only ni ni is komal ni, which is nothing but. So you just have to close four holes and fifth hole is just close it about 80%. If you do that, you get the komal ni. Again, it's a very simple notes, hardly two lines. Sa 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 re sa ma ga, sa sa re sa pa ma, sa 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 dha ma ga re, ni ni dha ma pa ma. Yeah, so that's the tune that you can play, which is Happy Birthday. Coming to the fourth tune, which is again a very famous tune, which is if you are in India and if you are looking to a, you know, if you're watching in TV, then you, I'm sure you would have definitely heard this tune. Tune is like this. Sa ni sa re sa re ga re ga pa ma ga re sa ni sa re sa re ga re ga pa ma ga re sa 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 ni da pa ma da 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 pa ma ga re ma 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 ga pa re ga re sa ni sa ni sa re ga re ga pa ma ga re sa. Please don't miss singing. These tunes you should definitely sing. Because only once you sing, you'll be able to remember this clearly. And only if you remember, it'll be able to come out from your fingers very easily. To sing with me. Sa ni sa re sa re ga re ga pa ma ga re sa ni sa re ga re ga pa ma ga re sa 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 ni da pa ma da 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 pa ma ga re ma 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 ga pa re ga re sa ni sa ni sa re ga re ga pa ma ga re sa. Things to remember. Sa 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 sa. Now this is where you need to actually remember that you are changing the octaves. Sa 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 ni da pa. Then simple. Ma da 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 pa ma ga. Re ma 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 ga pa re. So ma ga pa re, at that time your fingerings, if you, as a beginner, you may find it a little struggle. But don't cut your blow there. Just play it in continuous blow. Don't do that. Ma ga pa re ga re sa ni sa. Now don't try to cut where it's not required, and pay attention to, you know, whether I'm cutting the blow or not. please remember that this videos you need to take time. Okay, just do it. Each video you need to play more times. You need to remember the retellings that you need to do, and you need to also remember that you need to sing. Only if you sing, you will be clear conceptually. Only if you clear conceptually, you will be able to play faster. Remember that if you do not sing with me, and if you just play, you will have to play 20 times more than what you will play if you sing with me. Okay, remember this. If you don't sing with me, you'll have to play this 20 times more than if you sing with me. Why? Because if only if you sing, the concept gets clear. If the concept gets clear, it will be easy for you to play in your fingers. And because it's easy for you to play, once the concept is clear, you don't need to play 20 times more. It's the thing that, you know, you need to just follow. Then sing, and you'll be able to remember the notations. The moment you remember the notations, you can actually play faster. Otherwise, most of the times, your fingers are going on, but mind is not processing it. Do the reverse. Let the mind process first, then make the fingers work. Yeah. So if you find this useful, just type useful in the comment box. Okay, because these are the concepts which I'm telling you, which are like, you know, nuggets, which I've figured out over a period of time. So hope you keep a note of this. This is my personal favorite. Okay, it has one commonly again, but if you can play Happy Birthday, then you can play this. Okay, this also has the flavor of mead, and it comes in this movie Swadesh. Sa sa ni da pa sa pa ga re sa ni ga sa da sa re ga re da pa da ni da pa. So that's Swadesh. Moving to the next one, which is Jingle Bells. So it is this. Ga 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 pa sa re ga. Ma 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 ga 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 re 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 ga re. Ga 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 pa sa re ga. Ma 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 ga 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 pa ga re sa. Pa ga re sa pa. Pa ga re sa dha. Da ma ga re ni. Pa pa ma re ga. Pagare sa pa sing, pagare sa dha sing, dha ma ga re ni sing, pa pa ma re ga. Pagare sa pa, pagare sa dha, दमा गरे नी पापा मारेगा। The next tune is again a very simple tune, which very popular, which you would have played. सागा गम गरे सागा रे गरे सा नी रे प रे सा रे सा 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 रे गा धा पा सा रे गा धा धा पा रे गरे सा नी रे प रे सा रे सा 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 रे गरे सा नी रे प रे सा रे सा सा प द नी सा। So I hope you're liking this. These are short, short tunes which you need to remember and you need to play. Okay. Then again, the next one is Arman Flute, which is it's a famous tune. Movie is not so famous, but the movie is called Arman. In that, there is a flute tune.
सारे गा पारे पागा।
सो पा वेर एवर इट इज पा आई एम सिंगिंग पा इट मीन्स आई एम जस्ट बाउंसिंग द पा विच इज पद पा
सारे गा पारे सारे गा पारे पागा पा द प ग रे सा सारे गा पारे पागा।
The next tune is Starting, which is
सारे गा मगरे सारे पा गा पदा पारे सारे गा मगरे सारे पा मग साध सारे गर सा।
Next one is my favorite. This is like the anthem of this all practice that we are doing, which is Hum Hoge Kamyab.
गम
ma pa pa dha da pa ma ga ga ma pa pa dha da pa ma ga ga ma pa pa dha ni sa sa re sa ni da ni da pa ba da ni sa sa ni da pa dha da pa ma ga ga ma pa pa sa ma ga re re sa. Okay, so these are the 10 tunes that we played. Now, I'll just play the first tune, which I mentioned that it can also be played with Komal Swar, which is the Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein. So first one, we had played this, right? We had played originally this. This with Komal Swar, which is this, which you can need to start from pa instead of the previous one was starting from ni, you can start from pa. Okay. Ga ma pa da pa ma pa ma ga re sa ni sa ma. Now, this one you should not even try before playing all the tunes that I mentioned, because your fingers need to be ready before you play Komal Swar. So yeah, that was the 10th, actually this was the 11th tune, so I'm giving the notations of all the 11 tunes, but the 11th tune is the different version of the first tune, so that's why the 10 tunes. So I hope you are able to download this and play this. You can learn from these notations, and if you want to learn live from me, then click on the link below and join my webinar, where you can learn more about how you can learn step by step with me every week live and learn faster. So come on to my live webinar, and till then, keep playing flute and try to play different tunes, and also join my Telegram channel, the link which I've given in the description. So please go through the descriptions, click on the links, and just join them. Thank you so much.